And that's how you start a video.
The movie is, I've just picked it up and I have no idea what I'm about to pick up and show you. The movie is, Platoon Leader, Michael Dukanov. His uniform made him a lieutenant. His men made him a platoon leader. This is a Canon video with stereo VHS surround sound, mono compatible. Nice yellow box around here, colour theme going here, so you got Mark Dukanov there and a bunch of cars there and some helicopters going there. It's quite a nice cover for when it was probably made. Copyrighted 1989. So this is quite a good army, isn't it? Action looking kind of movie. On the spine it's had a rental sticker over there which is really degraded and hasn't even come off there. Catalogue number is 31096. On the back, bright yellow, platoon leader, squadron walking towards. I mean, this looks like platoon, walking into a camp, blowing up a camp and then have a cigarette. That was pretty much Vietnam. Recorded with ultra stereo. Wow. So it's directed by Aaron Norris, stars Michael Dukanov, Robert F. Lyons, Rick Fitz, Barry Libby, Michael D. Lalanzio, Tony Pierce, Jesse DeBose, William Smith. Not Will Smith, William Smith. So this is aged pretty well on the box there, but inside, wow, proper old. Now again with the Canon, just like the Highlander big box one, has the Canon embossed inside it. That's pretty awesome. Tape itself's got Canon video. It has blue. Obviously, they went for a full yellow thing, but haven't kept it with blue on there. It's got X rental catalog number of 087. Wow. It has been rewound and has no mold on it, and it looks pristine. It's preserved quite well. This one, yeah, awesome. It is not, unfortunately, a flip cover. Boo hoo. So yeah, that is Platoon Leader.